tight end, number 8, Spencer Brown. At guard, number 67, Levi Marshall. At center, number 28, Derek Van Tiger. At guard, number 42, Tyler Brokaw. At split end, number 32, Dylan Bennett. At quarterback, number 7, Carson Klein. At fullback, number 5, Sam Donaldson. And at running back, number 18, Jared Hensley. Head coach for the Tigers, Alan Dukes. Assistant coaches, Lynn Christensen, Tom Christensen, Todd Parrish, and Matt Malowski. Officials for the evening's game. Referee Jim Christensen of Greenfield.
Yeah. the basement!
Two good teams tonight. Tigers coming out victorious. They will stay undefeated next Friday. They will play undefeated Fremont Mills at Tabor. So gas up the car, the van, the truck. Get your horse some hay and let's go to Tabor next Friday night. We wish the East Mills players, coaches, and fans best of luck the rest of the season. You got a fine football team, and you never know, we could see you down the road.